Dinner and an Interview with Jesse and Mindy. So, Mr. Jesse,
what?
We just got done constructing this. So, can you tell me about it?
This is my, vocals. And it's for my music people while I'm playing my guitar.
Awesome. So, you were working in the shop.
Yep.
What kind of protective stuff do you wear when you're working in the shop? Okay. So, tell me about those clips you're playing with.
I use these to hold the paper.
All right.
By clipping them instead of
instead of the paper falling.
No. Yeah, but also
so,
it's just like a paper clipboard.
What
so
we have here.
Well, it's just like a clipboard,
yes.
But instead of a spring holding it down, it's a magnet.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
So we have two small hinges from a box that was broken, and the magnets are from a very old hard drive. So recycled.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The plywood came from a shipping crate. It's about 1/4 inch.
See if I can clip my finger on. Ah, doesn't work.
Okay.
Open.
The rest of the lumber came from
pallets. Daddy, look.
We're doing the interview.
Oh yeah.
So.
Open 9,000.
What tools did you use to make all this? The table saw.
Yeah, table saw, screwdriver,
and we pre-drilled all the holes.
A spade.
Yeah, we used a spade drill bit.
Yes,
in the base.
Yeah,
to fit this in.
We also then we used a chisel.
Yep, and we used a chisel to square it. Yep, we used a driver and a drill.
We used a wing nut so we could turn it.
Yep. We got the hardware here from a broken gun rack.
Well, so this one is a prototype.
Yes, this is the prototype.
Yep, until we upgrade it.
Mm-hmm. All right. So, are you proud of what you've done?
My guitar without putting the paper on a random spot for the feel.
Right. So what do you say to your viewers?
It's a good thing to know that you always have to have the right tools and the right tools.
I would say that with a little imagination, you can do a lot with just stuff that's laying around.
You should see my channel.
All right, thank you for watching, and this was Dinner and an Interview with Jesse.